What's up everyone, welcome to Roaming Elsewhere. My name is Ratna, I'm a travel content creator. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fantastic. So guys, I am in Munroe Islands. Munroe Islands is situated in the Kollam district of Kerala, and it's a hidden pearl somewhere in the backwaters of Kerala, and today we are going to explore the same. So Munroe Islands are located at the confluence of Ashtamudi Lake and Nalanda River, and it's a cluster of 8 islands separated by canals and waterways. So that makes this place very interesting, and today we are going to cruise through the Munroe Islands and through the narrow canals and the waterways of this place. So I think this is going to be very interesting, and this is the country boat in which we are going to explore these islands. So I'm going to step right into the boat and let's start. So we are going to cruise the backwaters of Munroe with Mr. Lalu. He is going to take us around and show you the beauty of this place. Say hi.
Hi.
And we have taken a 3-hour cruise. 3 hours may we'll finish this and see a beautiful sunset in the end. I'm very excited. How excited are you?
Hi.
And you're looking absolutely stunning.
I just need elf ears.
Village, the canals are so narrow and intimate that at times you must stoop down to pass under charming footbridges and wooden logs.
I was not sure that we will be able to cross it. It was looking very down, right? And again, there's this one tree.
Bending every now and then transform the journey into a delightful game of exploration.
So you can't just like sit normally, you need to keep an eye out for these horizontal trees and bridges that will come in your way and make it interesting. You know what I was talking about? You need to stoop a little.
Munroe Island is a peaceful place in the middle of the blue sea. The island feels like a quiet escape where time moves slowly and worries disappear with the sound of the waves.
How narrow is this? How are we even going to cross this? So this place is like a little photo booth. This is a little photo booth.
This is the BTS of the Instagram pictures.
But I can see some ants here. Okay, these are real strong.
The island is a beautiful mix of green forests and colorful flowers, all under the bright blue sky. The gentle wind and the calming ocean waves make Munroe Island a comforting haven for tired hearts.
So we have now reached to Ashtamudi Lake, the canals, they open to Ashtamudi Lake, as you can see the view.
Ashtamudi Lake, a shimmering jewel adjacent to Munro Island, is known for its tranquil waters and unique charm. The lake's most iconic feature is the grand arch bridge that gracefully spans its waters. The arch makes for a beautiful backdrop, and everyone makes sure they take pictures and videos in front of it. Locals call it the gateway to serenity, a portal to a world where time slows down.
And here we are in the roots again.
These are the canals in the islands, in between the islands.
Like, this is one island,
this is the second island, and then there's this canal in the island. So we basically cruise through these canals, these narrow canals, and the experience is beautiful. Since the heat is sweltering, people can also take a dip in the water here. The water is a bit shallow, so you can enjoy a dip.
As the sun descends towards the horizon, the entire landscape of Munro Island transforms. The sky blushes with hues of orange and pink, casting a warm and golden glow over the entire island's shores.
So we are almost at the end of our cruise, and the sky is on fire right now. The sunset was really beautiful. Look at the sky. Tranquility this place offers is mind-blowing. I mean, it's a very different kind of backwaters experience for me, because I have done Alipi, I have done Puvar backwaters, but this place has something unique to offer, honestly. And I think if you are in Kerala, Munro Island is a must.